You got the major label, then you got the major label who signed your label, and then your label signed you. 1, 2, 3, manager, 4, stylist, 5, booking agent, 6. You see all the people that's gonna cut your money before you get it? Because you can sign this 360. You can sign that. That many people is gonna touch your money. When you see motherfuckers come down, I get back to the cute little kids, man. When you see motherfuckers come down and do these shows, and boy, you think, oh man, them boys,
oh, he just paid 10,000, they paid this, 10,000, 20,000 come down here.
By the time he get home with that $10,000, man, guess how much money he got?
$500.
We judging right now. Yeah, y'all think he owns a motherfucker. Yeah. Y'all think he is all the way live. He has got it going. $10,000. Man, okay, boom. Manager, whoo, they go 20. That 20 already gone, that's 10. Your booking agent, bam, what do you got, 10, 15? Out to 10. Your royal manager, goddamn, that bitch get 10 too. Your DJ, bam, oh shit, my man. And guess what you did before you left that club? This is why motherfuckers always try to book you at strip clubs, place you up on the game. Okay, go on. I know one thing. If I own a strip club, guess what? I done already did my research on you. I know you like some hoes. I know you like to fuck on. I know you like to trick on. I'm gonna book him at my show. And guess what? The last little few dollars that he got, the little couple thousand that he did end up with, after 10 grand, I can put two bitches on him at my club. And he done tricked that one off. So he done came home with what? You don't have to go shopping to get something fly tomorrow.
He messed up.
You forgot about that now. I got to tell the call down when I get to this city. I'm gonna make 10 bands. You come home and goddamn, that bitch was sold out. And I got $1,500 in my goddamn pocket. And I'm on the motherfucking countdown. Back to that cute little kid. I'm on the motherfucking countdown. My record is...